Farrah Abraham rocks barely their thonged bikini during Cam Getaway. Nothing is left to the imagination in this suit. She may as well just be naked. Following the drama between herself and Mob Wives star Drita D'Avanzo, Abraham jutted off to Cannes to enjoy a laid-back vacation. According to Radar Online, the former Teen Mom OG star strutted her bikini body in a skimpy orange and purple string bikini. Photographs show the reality star walking around the pool without a care in the world. The 27-year-old can be seen showing off her amazingly toned and fit body in a bikini that ties on the sides. She also traded in her usual face full of makeup for a more subtle look, appearing to only wear lip gloss and no other makeup. Farrah wore her dark brown hair up in a top knot and was even photographed striking a pose for the camera, with her backside fully exposed. It is unclear as to whether or not Farrah was just in Cannes for a vacation or if she also had to jet there for a work engagement. Additionally, it is not known whether or not Farrah brought along her daughter, Sophia Abraham, on the trip with her. It may come as a shock to some that the sexy bikini pics have not yet made their way to Farrah's Instagram page yet, as she has no problem showing off her amazing figure to her army of Instagram followers. And Abraham's last Instagram post came last night as the 27-year-old shared a photo of herself in a director's chair, promoting the Masterclass on Entrepreneurship program that will be available in July. According to the post, the class will feature 20 videos.